Hi, my name is Mikhail Coloma. I am a fifth year PhD student at Binghamton University studying mechanical engineering. My research focus is transport phenomenon. I got my bachelor's degree in mechanical engineering with a minor in mathematics at the University of Hawaii at Manoa in 2012. And subsequently, I got my master's degree in mechanical engineering at Binghamton University in 2014. So my research has many aspects to it. We want to combine fluid mechanics and biological flow phenomenon, particularly flow in the vascular structures in the brain. So far, we developed a mathematical model, and subsequently, we used computational fluid dynamics to verify our mathematical model. And finally, we conducted benchtop experiments based on these models. How I first heard about Binghamton was through my McNair director, Miley Gu, and she suggested to apply to Binghamton University because my goal was to actually study really far away, so in the East Coast. Particularly, I chose the state of New York, and I applied to various schools in New York, and my McNair director was like, you should apply also to Binghamton since you're already applying to the East Coast. I chose Binghamton University because I was offered a five-year fellowship. The first 2 years, I got the LSAM Bridge to the Doctorate Fellowship. And the next 3 years, I got the Clark Diversity Fellowship. For the Bridge to Doctorate Fellowship, it was a great opportunity. I actually took a lot of classes and conducted a lot of research. So I really liked that fellowship. And when I joined the Clark Fellowship, that was also fun as well, because not only that I did research, I was also involved in being a teacher's assistant. So I got the opportunity to work with students and mentor them in undergraduate thermal class. I love Binghamton University because of its dedicated small group of faculty that are willing to train students to become researchers. I also love Binghamton because of the weather. It actually snows here, and I never touched snow until I came here, so that's another thing I look forward to. So I'm from Oahu, and my advice I would give to people in Hawaii would be to discover opportunities outside Hawaii, because you'll never know what you'll find. For me, I traveled across the country and studied in Binghamton for 5 years, and I had a great time, and I hope that you guys can find your own path.